I was walking through Crew Parking this morning and saw this DeLorean. That'll really take you back. And yes, it has a flux capacitor. I don't come across these very often, only from time to time.